Tyson Foods has recalled nearly 94,000 pounds of Hill Country Fair and H-E-B ground beef products. So look at this. They may contain mirror-like material. The beef was sold at H-E-B's and Central Market stores across Texas, and it has a freeze-by date of November 25th. That's what you're looking for. We're going to post more details to our website so you can take a closer look.